What you're going to play for us this afternoon. to King David, like, because the harp was connected with King David, we have an invitation to use the harp with the voice, and it really is the king of instruments. It's like the organ, of course. The queen of instruments, I'm afraid. The harp that I'm playing is based on early medieval design with 23 gut strings and sounds, as you'd expect, lots of different from a modern traditional harp. I'm also playing an instrument that is called Psalterio, after the Psalter, the Book of Psalms. This was the instrument that in the Middle Ages they thought King David played if he wasn't playing a harp. And this particular instrument is an antique that is over 100 years old that I acquired, rather beautiful with wire strings on it. And I'm also playing a medieval hurdy-gurdy, which I'll retrieve. Has everything hidden within a box. So it's not so dramatic to see someone play. There's a crank that you turn, and that activates the strings. And there are keys which one stops the strings a bit like on a fiddle.
Concerts have a certain number of expenses, and we will be